In Northampton, the Department of Public Works held their final holiday tree recycling event today. This was the last of two collection dates at Smith Vocational High School. Residents were asked to make sure their trees were clear of ornaments, lights, tinsel, plastic bags, netting, and metal wires before dropping them off. This tree collection was open to all residents of Florence, Leeds, and Northampton.